Keep the Z while a fellow Tenno operative raids the ship for supplies. Ready? The alarm. Life support has been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support. Fallen enemies will drop crucial support. Be on the lookout. Life support on the void disturbance. Tenno forces back up within Granum's void. Gateway collapse imminent. I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activate it will buy you more time. Get ready for a capsule. Additional life support has arrived. 30-second warning.
Operator, are you enjoying the view?
I need you to sabotage this ship's reactor. The reactor is a complex system. Start by removing the coolant cells. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. You found the first resource cache. I'm detecting two more faint hints. To Granum's void is opened. Hurry, before it closes.
I'm in your debt. most wise, Founder. Protect your avaricious servant.
Has been extracted. The reactor is going into stasis. Now is your chance to complete the sabotage. Use whatever you can to make sure it never works again. Coolant cell extracted. Fuel cell reinserted. Reactor is restarted. This will trigger a meltdown. Destroy the fuel injectors. The reactor has gone critical. Get to extraction immediately. Beware, Tenno. This ship is experiencing reduced gravity and magnetic anomalies.
Yeah.